Well, it's Sunday, April 9th. Decided to start making videos occasionally to document some of my life. This is pretty, I have pretty uncertain future, to say the least. But I want people to know some of my thoughts, hopes, dreams. I want to, leave messages for family in case the worst happens, you know. So I'll try making videos about my daily routine. So people will learn maybe a little bit more about cystic fibrosis and the struggles and how it's almost normal for a person actually living with it for 32 years now. But yeah, I'll be updating this soon. I'm not sure when I'll share with the public, but I think I'm gonna keep these private for now. Anyways, love y'all.